dirty rice with clams. I have a pot here that I have over medium to medium high heat, and I'm going to add a couple of tablespoons of olive oil and a couple of tablespoons of butter. We want the vegetables to be really, really, really fine. So I have about a cup of onion, a cup of leek, a cup of red bell pepper, and then a cup of carrots. As these vegetables soften, I'm gonna make my seasoning sauce. So I have about a pound of really ripe Roma tomatoes, and I have a couple of garlic cloves. And then I have the two Colorado chiles. I'm gonna add about a cup of the cooking liquid, then a generous teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of dried oregano, and then a half a teaspoon of ground cumin. So we're gonna puree these. Here we go. Now I'm gonna add 2/3 of a cup of white wine. If you don't wanna use wine, you could also use beer. Half a teaspoon of salt. And I just wanna wait until there's moist vegetable mixture, but not a wet vegetable mixture, which is about to happen. I want all of the sauce. I have 5 dozen little neck clams, which I love for many reasons. These clams, as they cook, their liquid and their juices are gonna come out and mix with the sauce and the softened vegetables. I'm gonna let it sit at medium heat and I'm gonna cover them. They're gonna cook here for about 7 to 8 minutes, just until the clams open. It smells delicious. You can see some of the clams started to come out of the shells, and all of those are gonna cook in the rice. So what I wanna do right now is shell like 2/3 of the clams. Think of like a Mexican style clam paella of sorts. I'm gonna turn the heat over to medium high heat, and I'm going to add about 3 tablespoons of olive oil. And then we're gonna do the traditional Mexican cooking technique of frying the rice in a little bit of oil before adding the cooking liquid. So I have extra long white rice, and I'm gonna measure about 2 cups. We're looking for the 3 things that are going to let us know when it is time to add the liquid, and that is the looks. The rice color should have changed to a milky white. Then the sound. It should sound heavier, as if you were playing with sand. And then resistance, like it should feel heavier. So now the rice is ready. I'm going to add 4 cups of this incredibly delicious cooking broth. I'm going to add a cup of water because you need a little bit more liquid for this rice because it has the clams. And then we're adding the clams that we shelled and the rest of the clams. If you get clams that don't want to open, you need to discard them. Reduce the heat to low. This is gonna cook so fast, it's really gonna take like 10 minutes.
Oh, my.
Oh, bring some plates.
Está caliente.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, this is really good.
Mmm. Mmm.